Ladakh shepherds were stopped from grazing their cattle near the line of actual control LAC by the Chinese soldiers. But, a video that has gone viral on the internet showed the shepherds standing their ground. The councillor of Chushul, Konchok Stanzan, hailed the nomads in a post on X. He said the incident took place on the 2nd of January and the issue has now been resolved.